Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning always on display on and off on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The always on display on the Apple Watch allows you to quickly glance at the time, notifications, and complications without needing to raise your wrist or tap the screen. Press the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the settings cog to open settings. Scroll down settings and tap display and brightness. Scroll down the display and brightness settings and tap always on. Tap the toggle to the right of always on to turn the setting on or off. When the toggle is green, always on is switched on, and when grey, it is off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.